for the bee. The only thing is, you can't zoom with this. Trying to broadcast live. Lucia. There's Quinn. Thank you.
Calm down, Mom.
If she turns around again, I'm ready to go. Yeah, I got it right here. Way off to the side.
So Joe's with him too.
Thank you. HS, thank you. Together as a class, we have made memories and traditions unique to us. As the rest of the speakers today celebrate our accomplishments and our excitement for the future, remember, we are also here together to celebrate our last night as the class of 2016.
Eddie said it's coming through loud and clear, and they're loving it. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a time that you light. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round. just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man.
Legacy in the years to come. Back in American studies, We watched a film about Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. He said, "It's not how long you live, but how well you live." This is something we must strongly believe. Once we leave this little island, we have the opportunity to make the most of our life, not just to live every day with excitement, but most importantly, every day with purpose. We have the power to make great change in everything we do, and we are ready to make wondrous things. As we learned from reading Slaughterhouse-5, we must have the courage to change things we can, and the wisdom to know the difference. We will be told that we will fail, and we will sometimes, but we'll persevere and try again. It's going to be overwhelming and hard to say goodbye to such incredible teachers, family, friends, and from everyone we've learned from. But it's time. It's time to say hello. We may be leaving, but we are not forgetting the friendships made, memories created, and the love and support from the community that has helped us get to where we are today. So thank you, family, friends, teachers, most importantly, class of 2016, for making goodbyes hard, but hellos easier. And oh, the places we will go.
You're live on YouTube. They can hear what you're saying.
What?
Say hi, Grandma Donna.
Grandma Donna.
She's watching it.
Donna.
Live right now.
Hey, miss you. Wish you were here.
Hi.
Say hi to
Donna. And Larissa. Larissa's watching too.
Larissa.
There they go.
What does that remind you guys of last night?
Our house. bad thing is you can't Zoom.
Can we have a shout out for the band, which has been sitting out here in the rain?